built in honor of her priestesses.
Incredible.
Thank you.
nothing! There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
That's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on rig here later. So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going to hear it.
Shit! Help me out here! I'm taking fire!
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense, but what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sensed...
Sam? We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.